we are. We're an hour and 32 out, 65 miles out of Turner's Falls. I got well over 30 gallons of fuel, and we're coming down off the high ends of those storm clouds. Right now I'm at 10,800 feet. And look at how smooth that is. Pretty cool. I did get up as high as 12,800 feet, but you can see we're coming over the hill here. Bottom, and it's nothing but downhill from here. Can't really appreciate the depth of what this is. This is cool.